Lord, you humbly commit every moment of this life for your honor